doing. And then you don't want to close the door because you don't want to get hurt. Okay. Now that we're on here, into a swan dive, so you want to go that was bad, I'll do that. You just want to go into a swan dive and land not quite on your back, but you want to land right at the bottom. Upper part of your back. That way you just get more rotation and you don't go bounce just like straight up and get no rotation. So that way you can actually do it. So next thing you want to do is normally on any flip you tuck and you grab your knees and you bring your knees up like that. This one you don't want to do that. Behind your legs on your quads like that. So it'll look like this. So I'll do it again. Okay, so now that you got that set down, the final thing that you're gonna want to do. I can't land it yet, but I can consistently land on my back like you just saw. Never mind. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope you guys can learn how to do that now after that, and like the video, subscribe if you're new, check the description down below. We'll see you next time.